Django is very responsive to pressure, and he's light on the aids. We've been working on turning some circles and just teaching him his balance at the walk trot. I'm going to turn a circle here in the corner.
Well, that's a good looking horse.
He really responds to seat and leg well. And if you stop riding, he'll transition down for you all the way to the halt. Now ask him for a backup. So even if Django doesn't understand exactly what it is that you want at first, he does give to the pressure and he tries to respond. He's going to be a very nice riding horse.
You're